When I first saw this space, it was out of desperation. I did like the space, but I had sold my house in 1997 in Westmount, which was featured in Canadian House and Home. And someone had approached me and said, would you sell your house? So I was kind of, I agreed, and then I was like, oh my gosh, I need to find somewhere to live. And then someone told me about this place, and I came in, and it was painted terrible colors, but I'm a designer, I could see past that. And then I looked out the window, and I just saw across the Champlain Bridge, and I saw the view, and I said, you know what, it's a great space. I like the feeling of the center hall, I like the windows on both sides, and it still felt like a little house. I actually moved here temporarily 15 years ago. For 6 months to a year while I was looking for another house. And here I am 15 years later. When I was going to school and when I was younger and I lived in apartments, like rented apartments, of course I always wanted to have a house. And then I had a house, I sold it and was looking for another house and then moved here. And I realized I love in the city living in a building. Pulling the space together and making it into my house was quite easy because I love classical architecture. So when I first walked in and I saw the beautiful dentil moldings and the fireplace and, you know, the nice classic windows and even the building itself, it's a beautiful building. It's actually a historic monument. It's modeled after a castle in Scotland. And when I first moved to Montreal when I was a design student, I used to run on the mountain. Every time I would run by this building, I would think, wow, what kind of people live in that building? It looks like a castle. So I guess now I'm living in this castle. As far as my look goes, it is a collection, and it's an ongoing collection, and it's always moving. Basically, as you can see, I'm pretty black and white, and I love antiques, but I love antiques to be displayed in a modern way. But there's always a classical element. Whether it's a really modern space, I would like to add something of history. And if it's a very historical space, then it needs real energy of something modern, contemporary, something just new. This space is small. It's 1,400 square feet. In Europe, this would be a very grand apartment. You just have to learn about how to use the space properly. And really, the more space we have, sometimes the more junk we collect. And we spend Monday to Thursday here, and usually go out for dinner with friends. So it's really quite fun. It's kind of like our fancy hotel during the week.